Mike O'Brien.
When you hear Eye in the Sky, you're listening to
KFI,
an iHeartRadio station.
Johnny Cat Show, John Cobell, Ken Champo, KFI, AM 640. So Trump talked to the press today, and it was supposed to be about his infrastructure bill, spend big money to repair the highways and bridges across America.
What better place than the lobby at Trump Tower? He has taken some time off from golfing in Bedminster, New Jersey. He's in New York City for a few days, continuing his working vacation, and he decided to step in and talk about infrastructure spending, but instead, the media peppered.